The bed was bullying me. It wouldn't let me sleep. I could use this. I don't need carpet. Let's get some charcoal going. Oh, you're probably right. They're probably racist because I'm a goblin. Either way, let's go with that answer so I can steal from them. These guys are stacked. Exactly. I'm just like Robin Hood. Or any American billionaire. Tomatoes. Cabbage. Let's plant some of that. They really do. I don't think they give you very much food, but still. It's better than nothing. Especially to start out. Did I come from up there, maybe? Yeah, I'm trying to find the old one. But I keep having to go back for water and stuff. I feel like it's up here somewhere, though. Is this a well? Wonderful. Let me drink from it. Water full indeed, until I drink it all. I mean, even if I don't end up finding it up here, at least now I know where the house isn't. Let's check over here. I mean, it's not a huge deal if I don't find it. But I did have an iron pickaxe. And I kinda want that back. I hope so too. But I can probably steal more iron. Somebody's gotta have some. Yeah, that's the problem. They all these houses just look the same. I gotta eat and heal. There we go. I think I found it. Nope, never mind. I was thinking that this area looked familiar, but that's because this is the way I always take. I think first, actually, I gotta figure out how to get pure water. Yeah, the villages in this mod are a lot bigger, which is cool, until you have to try to find something. Wow, those bridges are cool. Wait, what's that? Campfire cauldron. I need copper. So I guess I'm gonna have to start mining tomorrow in game. Find some copper, make a cauldron. Then I can put that on my campfire. Hopefully boil some water. Can I cook tomatoes? No. Alright, so I can't cook those. That is true. But in a cave, it is more profitable. That is the problem. Oh, yeah. I hate when that happens. I was hoping I would get experience from harvesting. But it doesn't look like that's the case. Oh well. You can go if you need to. It is all good. I'm gonna find this house or die trying. Is there anything else I can put in a block? I hope so too. What else do I have? Can I make a block of bread? No. I mean, that makes sense. I should have just kept that pickaxe on me. I'm tunneling in. How do you even get into this house if you don't break in?